Center, and WWE is where you want to wrestle because you can pretty much wrestle anywhere. Apply. If you don't get your first tryout, just keep coming back. And never give up.
So unlike Shinsuke, I've only wrestled in WWE, so I take every opponent in the WWE very serious, and I think I try to learn from everyone that I step in the ring with. And I take little pieces of each opponent and try to see if I could add them to my character or make me better.
Okay, I have some questions. Charlotte, thank you so much for revitalizing women's wrestling. It really burned me out in the hand of the
yeah, I noticed the Michael Jackson mannerisms.
Yeah, I noticed.
Then next time, then fine.
So after AJ and the
AJ.
The user plan to change the culture. So I don't know. So what's going on? Yeah. Well, probably some people.
It's better. Two children just randomly came up here. Oh God! And started yelling at him in Japanese. Like, who is this guy? God damn it! God damn it! Masahiro Tono. I'm what actually? Man, I wish. Masahiro Chono.
I came to challenge
about your influences?
For me, just because I grew up with someone in the business didn't mean that I really grew up watching it. Like, I always, you know, tagged along with my siblings and my dad's shows, and my dad was my favorite, but I didn't really grow up knowing a lot about the business or having favorites. Like, I had a huge crush on Sting.
That's a nice fun fact.
Dusty Rhodes was my favorite, but really who carved out what I wanted to be and stand for in the business was the Four Horsewomen. Because it's corny, but I didn't really know a lot about wrestling when I started. I started because I wanted to be with my little brother, because his dream was to be a wrestler. So when I started at SCW, which turned into NXT, I was like, wow, this is pretty cool. And then hearing their passion from other wrestlers, I just started to mold myself, but I didn't really have like one person. I naturally moved like my dad, but I guess that's second nature.
I like that.
I didn't want to watch baseball, so I always go to the drama room and watch.
Oh yeah, that's why Japanese like to watch baseball, right?
Then I was
baseball's very popular in Japan.
Yeah.
So I watched a Asian Pan Pro Wrestling for the poker show, and I thought he was walking to the for the Pokemon show, is the biggest show in Japan. And a long entrance. So,
the smoking.
Keeps nice. Nielsen is the list.
Nice. Because Eric's going to make the list.
Maybe he should just ask Big Show for a match then.
Does it have to be a girl?
No.
Oh.
Shawn Michaels.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh.
Good one.
When you step in the ring, what do you
see?
That's awesome. When you step in the ring, how do you feel before every match?
I don't be nervous.
And I feel
this for a living. Like, I want to leave, my heart's racing, I'm having a heart attack, but then my music hits, and somehow I just feel like the theme when I hear the music. And then when it's gone, I'm like, yeah. Ready to go.
Okay. What we're leaving for? Any questions?
Best matchup.
He is the legend of MMA.
So legendary in MMA.
Who is he?
Japanese.
I say Natalia put me on the map in NXT, so.
Woo!
But the boss, man. I want to be the best, she wants to be the best, and you can just feel it when we step in the ring together.
I think you're better, Charlotte.
Thank you.
Tokyo Dome.
Don't brag.
Also, I love to wrestle a small game. And if I go, I can try new things, funny things.
Your summary?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's funny, man.
Yes.
So, we need to connect with the audience. That's really okay. like a
I like that. That's cool.
Thank you.